Blinded by the sun. If you're headed home from work at around 6 p.m., it's a problem you have or will face at this time this year. Meteorologist Chris Gloniger joins us from the evening commute. And Chris, there are hazards from that sun glare out there.
Toya, that's right. This camera that you're seeing is a live look outside of our windshield. And the one thing your windshield doesn't have in auto iris. So this is what it looks like right now when you're driving down. You see the auto iris effect making it a little bit more tolerable. You need your visor, you need your sunglasses, and it's a problem on those east-west facing roads.
I can barely see without these. It can be very blinding.
Sun glare can be blinding for people walking or driving.
Do you ever feel like you're taking your life into your own hands when you're crossing the street?
The sun's right in your eyes, and I always had to be wearing these.
Jason Travola hopes you're wearing them too if you're driving. This time of year, the sun angle lines up perfectly with your windshield during the morning and evening commute.
It's pretty bright, especially for those people that are driving. It can be dangerous.
As a pedestrian, you have to do your part too, assuming that the driver might be blinded by the sunshine and they can't see those crossing signs or the traffic lights at the intersection.
For the motorists to be very cautious that, you know, especially in a school setting, that there is a lot of pedestrian foot traffic, and just to drive a little bit slower and be more conscious.
It's important to be at a slower speed so you can react faster. Also, make sure your windshield is clean. Whether you're driving or walking, if you're blinded by the sun, lose distractions.
The best thing for them is not to be distracted by their iPhone, iPods, anything that, you know, could distract their attention.
A lot of those east-west facing roads, the big hazards, according to police, Wisconsin, and as far as a highway, also 94. And it's the westbound facing roads during the evening commute, the roads that are facing east during that morning commute. And Mark, I think this is going to be a problem for the next couple of months, right?